We are working to secure our embassy and personnel operating inside of Iraq. As president, I have no greater priority than the safety of our men and women serving overseas. So I've taken some steps to relocate some of our embassy personnel, and we've sent reinforcements to better secure our facilities.